I'm Anna, and today we're going to be making pasta alla norma. First, you'll need one aubergine. We're just cutting it into 2 centimetre chunks. The aubergine is a little bit old as we're now on the last of our weekly food shop, but it'll be fine. I'm now putting it in the colander, and I'll then cover it in salt, which draws the moisture out of it, and leave it like that for about 20 minutes. It obviously seems like a lot of salt, but it'll all be washed off. In the meantime, I'm going to finely chop 3 cloves of garlic and some fresh basil, removing the leaves and finely chopping the stalks. Okay, I can see this has started to shrink slightly, so I'm going to rinse it off now. Done. In goes some olive oil, a teaspoon of dried basil, it should be oregano but we don't have that, and a teaspoon of chilli. So I'm going to put the hob on to a medium heat, saucepan on, drizzle of oil. Go the aubergines. We want a nice single layer of these so they all get browned. Okay, that's turned golden and crisping up nicely. Now it's time to add the basil stalks and the garlic. Oh, that smells nice. We also need to add a tablespoon of capers. Tin of chopped tomatoes, a splash of balsamic vinegar,